Father, I ask that you protect us tonight and keep the enemy away, because many will